Hello, welcome back. Alright, your request video. Poco X3 and FC Snapdragon 732G Adreno 618 Falcon 502 Memory 6GB ZRAM Virtual RAM 4GB system Android 13. Alright, at the moment module driver are disabled. Not using any driver, I'm using the ROM itself driver. Alright, next game Legend of Zelda. I got two versions of Legend of Zelda. What the hell is that? That is an advertisement. One version 1.0.0, this is the best game. This one is the update version, version 1.6.0. I'm not going to use any game patch because none of them working for this device. Maybe for higher end CPU will be working, but not for this mid range. Alright, the emulator version 3.1.6. Right, we test the 1.0.0, the best game. We see whether the motion working on this device, but I test the motion on Poco F3, it's working, but not sure on this device. Right, the settings are the same for both ISO. This one without using external driver, also not using the XNS driver. You look the color, you look at the performance, the FPS, what are the difference. This one is version 1.0.0, the best game without update and without DLC. You see the this one you must enable for the motion control. Right. See? Blinking. They say they solved the blinking problem on version 3.1.4. On the 3.1.4, still the same, still blinking. And this 3.1.6 also the same, but on 3.1.6 is even worse. Most of the game downgrade the speed. The performance drops a lot on this 3.1.6. That's the worst update. We only fix this one, the maps. Nine, ten, 11 FPS. the motion. Nope. It's not working. Alright. Let's see the update version. Clear cache first. The update version 160 plus DLC. Same setting. After this, I will use the external driver, Turnip. You will see the difference. See, the update version, there is the DLC over here. Okay. I test all the game page, none of them working for this 732. Maybe it depends on the ISO, I'm not sure. On version 100 FPS around 8, 9, 10, 11 FPS. This one 9, 11, 6, 11, 10. More or less the FPS, but the grass look much better compared to version 100. That one's a lot of green. 10 FPS, 11 the most. Now it's not working. Right, we use the Turnip driver. Let's see what happened. Does it increase the FPS? Or improve the graphic? Turnip after you enable it. The rest are disabled. You have to restart the phone. Right, the best game 100 with a Turnip driver. Just now, the FPS 8, 9, 10, 11 are the most. How about we use the Turnip driver? Any improvement on the speed? Or graphic. Any blinking? Without using a Turnip, the screen blinking. Maybe you have to use the built-in driver. for a non-rooted device. You can use the XNS driver. Try. Since mine are rooted, I can use other driver as I like. The color match includes the FPS 15 now. Much faster. I'm tired already. 15 FPS, almost 16. FPS a bit stable on the NIP, but the knob gyro not working. Version 160. The update version. Update plus DLC. This one more stable. Less crash than the best game, the 100. Also the graphic much improved. You will see the graphic, different graphic. FPS on the best game. Most is 16. How about this one? See the grass? FPS more or less same as the 15 or so, almost 16. A bit faster on update version 160. So the gyro not working. 15, stable. Now we switch to another switch droid folder. Switch droid 2. Okay, the best game. Why switch droid 2? There is another folder. Why another switch droid 3? Well, because of different save state. Since the best game don't have the DLC, maybe a bit problem for it, because the save state are for the DLC version. the update version. Let's see if we got the motorcycle. How about the ABS? Maybe dropped 15 or so. At least the map is there. Over here, you see the gyro. It's working. You want to know why? Kaboom! By the update, the cash burst, the update plus DLC just now on the back. Go away, shoo. This one update plus DLC. Before this, just the base game 100. This one 160. Most of the game page for the 160. I try on both version ISO. The game page also not working. See the DLC here. Normal run a bit different the graphic. See, FPS also the same 15 16, but let's try the shock, ice, explode. Also working. Okay. much fun. Fifteen FPS, consider okay. This is the map upstairs. Hi. Let's try
changing the TuneIn driver. At the moment I'm using version 1, that's my version 4. This one version 4. Version 4. A bit bluish. The power color a bit blue. Okay, let's try the change again, version 5, all with different color rendering. On the update version ISO, this one a bit better, but the FPS drops 15 or so. Oh, I wonder why. Let's send the folder again. Using the older Substack. Over here the grass different color. For this, a bit the grass flower a bit whitish. This one more natural. This one is version 4 tunic. Version 2, this one become pink. Version 1 become blue. Alright, that's it, and thank you for watching. The best version, I think version 3.1.2, that one best performance. So just playing with this driver, you will gain performance. That's it, TuneIn or 6.1.5 also. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.